that pastor, you don't lash and you don't marry, you don't change. You know why? I understand. I think I know his wife, very beautiful. You see, when your wife is beautiful as the pastor, when they introduce you, you go on acknowledge your wife. For example, now, Pastor Tumi's wife. Where are you? Hello, like, Pastor Tunde. You know, men of God, the Lord is ever right, you know. Hallelujah. Amen. You see, when your wife, a pastor's wife is beautiful, when they introduce him, maybe to preach, when they say, please put your hands together for Pastor Tunde, he comes up, he says, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. God bless you, church. I bring you greetings from my church. I'm not here alone, I'm here with my beautiful wife. Mama, please bring the church, bring the church. She goes, stand up. Praise the Lord. But if the wife not try, when they introduce a pastor, they say, please put your hand there, I use myself. Please, because I know pastor, I don't want to use pastor to leave him. They say, please put your hands together for Pastor Siwai. Meanwhile, my wife finds me. Mommy, see my wife, I'm fine. Pastor Siwai, you praise the Lord. Hallelujah, church. Amen. I bring you greetings from my church. Yes, I'm here with my wife, but because of time, let us go to the Bible. Because, you don't want demons to start eating people's body. Amen. You know, Pastor Tunde is in Portugal now, you know, Portugal. Those people, they get room in love, they like to room. They room to, so Pastor Tunde should have been set to, they room. Even people in room, they don't walk the way they room. Room on this, room on that. And Portugal, if you go Portugal, churches, thank God MFM is in Portugal to help them. Because churches where they Portugal there, they are plenty every corner. You go see person house, you see one full building, you see rooms, all the rooms, now churches are there. And some of them now, fake churches. You get one way they invite me. I say, that's the last time I'll ever go there. When you hear prayer point, thank God for the outline. What takes you, the Sunday school outline, the topic, how to get into the presence of God, talking about prayer, that point, prayer. It means communication between man and God. But these days, a lot of people don't talk prayer to be quarrel between man and God. I enter that church, if you hear prayer, but the man of God says, everybody stand up, pray that your God. Yeah. People do hand like this inside church. He said, now, talk your God. People do crack with their mouth. He said, now, locate your enemy. People start to look for enemy inside church. You know, say for Tacon, they get militant. Two militant boys, then they walk up past the church. As they walk up, they hear gunshots. They say, one, then they shoot inside church. So they enter, they discover, say, they're not getting gun. They say, ah, this will not get gun. Immediately, then the pastor says, please, tomorrow we are going to continue with this prayer point. Prepare yourself and come. Yeah. I know the boys, they say, when you come, pastor. We will prepare, when you come. The next day, two of them, one enter with AK-47, see not for back. The other one enter with home action, see not for back. Then the pastor, they talk, they say, pastor, raise prayer point, that will be wait for. Immediately the pastor said, are you ready? Ask your neighbor, are you ready? They say, we are ready. Say, stand up now, bring out your gun. People do hand like this. Then this young man come on AK-47, face front. Man of God, don't know, he close eye. He said, now, cock your gun, people do crack. He said, hold on, don't shoot. Don't shoot yet. Come to the door again, I want to be very sure. Then do crack. This time I'm waiting here, you hear crack. Oh, I see AK-47 in the face of his head. He laughed. Now people drop their weapons. The weapons of our warfare, they are not carnal. But they are mighty to the pulling down of strongholds.